Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Let me introduce myself. My name is Aziza Nuraini. I am from Economic Major 20A and I'm studying in PGRI Wiranegara University. Today, I want to tell you about congratulation and complimenting others. Definition of congratulation and complimenting. The first one, congratulation. In English, is an action of showing our happiness, care, or our appreciation for someone's success and special day or moment. Jadi, congratulation ini berarti ucapan selamat, yang berarti juga tindakan yang menunjukkan kebahagiaan, kepedulian, atau penghargaan kita atas keberhasilan dan hari atau momen spesial dari orang lain. Yang kedua, complimenting. In English, is an action of giving accolade or commendation for someone's performance or action. Jadi, complimenting di sini berarti pujian, yang juga merupakan tindakan pemberian penghargaan atau pujian atas kinerja atau tindakan seseorang. Next, expression of congratulation. Di sini ada beberapa ekspresi yang menunjukkan jika kita itu memberikan ucapan selamat. Salah satu contohnya ada congratulations, congrats, well done, good job, I'm so proud of you, great, you did incredible job, fantastic, hooray, you did it well. For example, congratulations on your achievement. Let me congratulate you on your winning in this math Olympiad. Please accept the warm congratulations of me on your promotion, sir. I'd like to congratulate on your successful business achievement. Next, dialogue congratulations. Di sini ada contoh dialog yang menunjukkan bahwa kita mengucapkan selamat kepada orang lain, yaitu percakapan antara Anas dan Mr. John. Let me congratulate you on your promotion, sir. Thank you, you are very kind. You are really suitable for this position. I wish I will not disappoint the leader after this promotion. Don't worry, you are the best here. Next, expression of complimenting. Jadi, complimenting di sini berarti ekspresi atau tindakan memuji seseorang. Pujian ini dapat ditujukan terhadap tindakan, ucapan, penampilan, maupun pemberlakuan seseorang yang mengesankan di depan mata kita. Ekspresi ini juga dapat berguna untuk memberi dorongan semangat bagi seseorang agar tetap berprestasi, bahkan berusaha lebih baik lagi. Di sini ada beberapa contohnya. Yang pertama, she looks so pretty with her dress. You look amazing wearing this shirt. She seems beautiful with her new hair. You are brilliant. Your smile very nice. And then, di sini ada dua rumus jika kita mau menggunakan complimenting. Yang pertama, ada what, kemudian adjective, and then noun. Salah satu contohnya, ada yang pertama, what a beautiful painting you made. Yang berarti, betapa indahnya lukisan yang kamu buat. Yang kedua, what a beautiful sunflower. Artinya, betapa indahnya bunga matahari. Ketiga, what a smart girl. Betapa pintarnya anak perempuan tersebut. Yang keempat, what a wonderful dress. Betapa bagusnya pakaian tersebut. Yang kelima, what a nice cook. Betapa enaknya masakan tersebut. Nah, untuk yang kedua, ini ada rumus menggunakan how, adjective, subject, and then to be. For example, how diligent you are. Artinya, betapa pintarnya kamu. Yang kedua, how kind you are. Betapa baiknya dirimu. How friendly they are. Betapa ramahnya mereka. How impressive you are. Betapa mengesankan dirimu. Dan yang terakhir, how amazing your car is. Betapa mengagumkannya mobilmu. And next, responding to congratulations or compliments. Jadi, di sini berarti jawaban dari ucapan selamat dan ujian. Di sini yang pertama ada thank you, thanks for your appreciation, thanks, I'm happy to hear that, thanks, thank you very much, thanks a lot, thank you, you are very kind, it's nice to hear it, I'm very happy to hear that from you. That's so kind of you to say something like that. And then dialogue for complimenting. Di sini ada percakapan antara Mika dan Doni. Wow, what a beautiful painting it is, Don. Did you paint it by yourself? Yeah, I did. Thanks. Do you like it? Of course. It looks amazing. I think it will be expensive if you want to sell it. I don't think so, because there are many paintings which look better than mine. I believe that you can compete with other painters out there. You have to believe in yourself. Okay, I will try my best. Thanks. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.